So, I don't know if you're able to get this one out, but as I said, so this will be digital versatile music. Do you have that?
I should do.
Brilliant. So as I said, I was trying to create scores for as many mundane domestic situations as possible. And what could be more mundane and domestic than a DVD player? For those of you in the audience who may be too young to remember what a DVD player is, it's a bit like Netflix, but in physical form, only you pay £10 and then you only get one film instead of seven or however many you get on Netflix. It's not very many, is it? 60. Yeah, but how many do you actually want
to watch?
This doesn't help.
Okay, so I realised that you can make some really nice music with a DVD player without actually connecting your DVD player up to anything. You can get these things from Maplin's. It's called a telephone pickup. They're great things. They're very, very cheap. I'm a journalist, and you can use them to record phone conversations, which is quite good if you're conducting interviews over the phone. But you can also use them to pick up electromagnetic activity and turn it into sound, which is awesome.
And please.
It is possible that all DVD players make a slightly different sound. I found this is my DVD player, I bought it from home. And this is capable of playing both DVDs and Blu-rays. And the Blu-rays sound slightly different, which is interesting. But the actual DVD itself, which it doesn't really matter. The thing with this DVD player, it does take quite a long time to say hello. It does say hello on the front, but it takes its time. Come on. I usually need to press eject about 7 times. But so the DVD we'll be working with today is Columbo, season 5. Yeah. It just keeps getting better, believe me.
That's the most incredulous spider
I've ever seen. I think there's a 7th series, actually. The thing you want to avoid is Mrs. Columbo. Rubbish. You just won't believe that woman is Columbo's wife.
No,
I know. Okay, so.
Sorry.
So let's see if we can get some sounds from the ether. Thank you. Okay. I'm going to try and do just maybe one last score from book for you. This one is called... Ooh, that's nice. It popped open. That's pretty cool. This one's called Accidental Broadcasts. I read a book earlier this year, maybe late last year. Very good book called Earth Sound, Earth Signal, Energies and Earth Magnitude in the Arts by a guy called Douglas Kahn. And there's a great story in that book